feet. Fourth day of Halloween, woke up without a face. I pretendingly bake my facial features into a cake. I don't feel like myself anymore.